Mold is different to anywhere else. Really high community spirit. We've got the most fantastic artisan shops in Mold. It's got a lot of history to it. We've got the cattle market, the market on the Saturdays and Wednesdays. It deserves a place.
It's a lovely place to visit and to come and shop, because we've got lots of little eclectic shops around town, not just in the high street, but around town and in the little streets that lead off as well. It's holding its own as little high streets go.
Coming here just for a chat and a gossip. It's lovely. Everybody looks after each other. I mean, there's three lady shops on this street, on Wrexham Road, and we all complement one another. So if I can't provide something for the lady, another shop can, and we work together, and that is brilliant. And all the other little artisan shops that are popping up now, it's great, and we all support each other, and we're all there, and we're all fighting just to keep this street alive, and it is alive.
Pleasant environment to live in. We've got the countryside, it's got nice housing areas, and there's plenty of green spaces, and it's just a lovely environment to be in. And you know, my grandfather started business in the 1930s with shops as well, so we've been here a long time. Yes,
it's just a lovely town, lovely community. There are so many people that have been coming here for years. We've got the market town every Wednesday and Saturday. Simi have been going for 15 years, and we've been in this spot for 5 years, and it's a little bit out of town, but we actually have a lot of customers that know what we sell now, and they come here, have a cup of tea. It's very community orientated.